Throttle body on a 2008 GMC Sierra. Step one, remove this, pull this off, as you can see, so you can get right to it. And then you got 1, 2, 3, 4 bolts. Disconnect the connector, get your 10 millimeter, put that on there, get those four off, pull this off. Take this old gasket, replacing it with the new gasket. Line the new one up, tighten these four bolts. Next, we're gonna put the air box back on it, start her up.